Hi. We are Santa for Christmas.
Basically, it's 70th anniversary of the NHS. You guys are the unsung heroes. So basically what we did, we put out their Facebook pages and their social media back in the summer that we're looking for 70 local businesses, each to sponsor a hamper for £70. When we got 70 sponsors or 70 boxes sponsored, we sent them into our local hospital where they were distributed to over 2,500 staff. We then obviously spoke to Shelley and Noah, and we've got to know about what Noah's done over the last couple of years. So we hooked up and decided we wanted to do it for you guys as a little bit of an early Christmas present, just to show.
Do you want me to say a few? Incredible when Noah was born. There was a non-resuscitation order put on Noah. And if he didn't take a breath, then obviously other things were going to happen. Fortunately for Noah, he took that life-affirming breath and life has never been the same ever. We just wanted to say a huge, huge thank you to every single person, because he wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. And thank you from the bottom of my heart for my son. Thank you so much.
Organise these secret hampers with her. What was the thinking behind them and what's in them?
Basically, going back to the summer, I watched the programme on the TV and it was all about the NHS's 70th anniversary.
Sure.
So we floated the idea out on our social media that we wanted to bring 70 local businesses together to sponsor a hamper for £70 and we'd send it into our local hospital. And when we did that, we were overwhelmed with the response from the business community. And when we made the delivery, over two...
Well, since we've seen Noah, if we don't mind asking your mum, how's he doing?
He's doing amazingly well, and touch wood, we've had no problems at all for 12 months now. You know, he's not been on the inhaler, cough, colds, viruses. He's doing extremely well, so we're very proud of what he's achieved this year.
And Noah, sorry, just to finish, you couldn't tell us, Noah, what are you after for Christmas? We've seen you handing out presents. What would you like?
A spade? Well, that would keep you busy.
We'll see if we can have a word with the fellow in the red suit this class. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Cheese! Good boy.
Brilliant. Oh, well done.
Born with half a brain, we actually took that opportunity to gather family and actually prepare Noah's funeral.
As soon as he was born, Noah was rushed into theatre to have an operation on his back and crucially some of that fluid drained from his brain. But when he was 3 years old, doctors did another MRI scan on his brain and they discovered that it had grown from 2% to 80%.
We might use camera two for the two
shot. It's grown, you know, and you could see the difference between the two. And it was incredible. Absolutely incredible.
I was born with a little bit of brain. And you know what happened?
No,
it just grew bigger and bigger and bigger.
Today, Noah travelled
from
his...
Andy Mike, the same Noah, and his mum Shelley are with us in the studio. Noah in that fabulous outfit. Is that, are you one of Santa's little helpers, Noah?
Yes, I am.
A little elf. That's not your real hair, is it not?
No. This is...
That's your real hair. Where is it? How much did you enjoy being given out the presents today?
Did you enjoy it today?
Yeah.
It was lovely.
Yes, it was.
Round one.